Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to create a FL Studio account. So let's get started. So to create a FL Studio account, what you can do is just open up a browser. You can use any browser that you like. After opening up a browser, in search bar you can search for create FL Studio account. After searching for create FL Studio account, you'll come up to this page where you can just tap on this first option which says license register, and by tapping on that option now you can create your account. So to create your account, what you have to do is first enter your name. After entering the name, you can just enter your email address. After entering your email address, you just have to re-enter that email address that you have just entered, and then you have to enter your password. After entering that password, you just have to confirm that password. After confirming your password, just check this option which says I'm above 16 age and I accept all the terms and services. After doing that, you just have to take on this option and just complete this verification. Just complete this simple verification process. After completing the verification, now you can just tap on next. After tapping on next, now what you can do is just open up your email address that you have just entered. After opening up your email, you might have received a mail from FL Studio. You just have to open that mail, which is on NordPlay. And after opening that mail, now what you can do is just tap on this option which says to confirm this was you, click the link below. So just click the link below and just verify it. So just tap on verify, and by tapping on verify, you have successfully verified. After verifying that it was you have successfully created a FL Studio account. Now what you can do is just go ahead and log into your account. Just enter the email address and the password that you have just created. After entering that, just tap on sign in. After tapping on sign in, now what you can do is you will receive a 6-digit code in the email address that you have just entered. You just have to verify your account by entering that 6-digit code. So here you can see I have received a 6-digit code. You can just copy this code. After copying that code, now you can paste that code over here and then tap on sign in. And now you can just enter your username. After entering your username, now what you can do is just tap on submit. After tapping on submit, here you can see I successfully created your FL Studio account. So that's it guys, this is how to create a FL Studio account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.